I wonder if she can get an ass. Well, this is how I start my vlog. I was starting off my vlog for tomorrow because I didn't start it off yet. But yeah, y'all know who that is. That's Naomi coming into my house. She didn't move in or anything. She just had the key. Don't worry about it. But I have to go out to White Plains. I told you that, you guys, that yesterday. So that's where we were going to be going. And I think that's all for today. Because people are acting like, never mind. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Alright guys, so I chatted it up with Naomi. I'm about to go to the mall now to get my damn camera fixed. I mean, to get my damn laptop cleaned out. You guys are gonna come with me.
Can I get
$2 and change?
Thank you.
Can you put a straw and a napkin in there?
After that fucking 45 minute fucking bus ride, it's 4:26, 27, some shit like that. I have to be there at 4:45. So I have to walk to the mall basically. So that's what's happening right now. I don't like transportation, public transportation. Ugh. People are fucking weird, bro. But yeah, let's go to the fucking mall. To the Apple store.
all the way up.
I'm tired. But this is the Westchester and White Plains in New York. Isn't it pretty? Basically, they told me that I have too much shit on my laptop, so I have to clean off my laptop for me to continue to use it. I have to take all of my videos, all of my vlogs, basically clear up space, and then I should be perfectly fine. So I came all the way out here for nothing. Once again, for nothing. But I'm about to go downstairs and go the fuck home. I'm gonna walk into Uggs right quick. See if they're hiring in there. See what the fuck is in there. I think they're fixing up the mall because the floor looks like clay. I decided to not go into Uggs because I feel like I was being watched because I was black and I really wasn't feeling the fucking vibe. I hate that mall because it's like the fancy white people mall and they look at you and judge you in a certain type of way, so I just wasn't fucking feeling that. I'm about to go home, see what's rocking in there. I might have a cooking video for you guys, so stay tuned. Missed the fucking bus. I saw it coming, but what I wasn't gonna do was run for that shit, so I didn't. I'm about to head to the other mall to go see if Shanice is at work, and if she's not there, I'm just gonna go home. My laptop is making a whole bunch of fucking noise. Yeah, but now it's time to go to the hood mall. That's crazy. Yeah. I told the vloggers I was gonna come by. Say hi to the people. Oh yeah, avocado. Not by myself. Nothing? Okay. Alright, bye. Well, that was a fail because Shanice is definitely on her way home. So, I'm on the fuck on.
Open.
Hi.
Hey, who is this? What are you, a reporter now?
Something like that. So, her door was open. That was kind of creepy. It's me. Okay. Are you naked?
No.
Okay, good.
Naked? Why can't I be naked?
For now. Oh, shit, okay. Alright, guys, so it's been a very, very productive day. I'm so tired. It's fucking Snapchat. But I'm so fucking tired. Follow me on Snapchat, by the way. Where's Capo with this vlog? Oh my god, I'm so tired. Hold on. Alright, guys. So we're gonna cap off this vlog here. I'm so tired. I'm gonna see you guys in the morning. Make sure you guys tweet me something. If you watch my videos, make sure you guys snap me and tweet me to tell me that you watch my videos. Become active with me. If you are a new watcher and watching this vlog, make sure you hit the subscribe button. If you have watched this video all the way through, I want you guys to comment down chocolate pudding. Alright, you guys have a beautiful night. Peace, love, and happiness, and stay black.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.